This is subcutaneous lipoma that's not attached down, so should be fairly straightforward. Take a little cutter on this skin. And then go all the way down to the lipoma. That's the plan of the lipoma. And we're going to do this.
Oh, pop
wow.
It out. So clever.
Yeah. So there's your lipoma.